A litany for the holy souls in purgatory. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God, the Father in heaven, have mercy on the souls of the faithful departed. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on the souls of the faithful departed. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on the souls of the faithful departed. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on the souls of the faithful departed. Holy Mary, pray for the souls of the faithful departed. Holy Mother of God, pray for the souls of the faithful departed. For those who have died without asking for forgiveness, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died filled with anger, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died spurning prayer, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died without forgiving others, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died hating their enemies, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died neglecting their faith, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died enslaved to egoism or individualism, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died imbued with bitterness, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died attached to worldly pleasures and indulgences, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died oblivious to the poor, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died ungrateful and ungiving, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died smug and self-important, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died tormented by regrets, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died with disdain for purity, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died with a vengeful or spiteful spirit, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died isolated or alienated, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died unresponsive to God's friendship, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died cold and hard-hearted, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died disappointed and hurt, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died suddenly or violently, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died without being prepared, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died dismissive of the power of grace, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died deaf to God's word, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died without the benefit of the sacraments, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died lost in their sin, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died yearning for divine mercy, Lord, have mercy. For those who have died without the hope of eternal salvation, Lord, have mercy. Lamb of God, who taketh away the sins of the world, grant them eternal rest. Lamb of God, who taketh away the sins of the world, grant them eternal rest. Lamb of God, who taketh away the sins of the world, grant them eternal rest. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Let us pray. Most merciful Father, your beloved Son Jesus reached out with compassion to the widow of Nain and restored her dead son to life. By the resurrection of the same Jesus, death has been conquered. Fill me with confidence and trust in our Saviour's compassion. May I face death without fear and live with unwavering hope in the one who raised Lazarus from the dead. For Jesus is our Lord, now and forever. Amen. Mary, refuge of sinners, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.